I got hurt in a machine.
You know, I knew my foot was gone. Compared to most of the people I meet, I know how lucky I am. When I hear stories from other people, I just have to tell them I'm spoiled because I've been coming to Fourroux since, you know, right after it happened to me. I don't know what it's like to wait on your leg or be frustrated. They told me I could do everything I wanted to do. All I wanted to do was shoot basketball and play ball in the backyard. They were like, no problem.
I do everything I need to do.